telling you what, we got a good football team and good people. We got a tough football team.
Beautiful day
in the Ozarks.
36 days have passed since we last joined you from Fayetteville, and as we greet you this morning from Donald W. Reynolds Razorback Stadium, the Hogs arrive home very much in need of a victory. Hello again, everyone, and welcome to Razorback Football with Sam Pittman. Glad you're with us. Points were hard to come by on a homecoming Saturday in Fayetteville. Mississippi State wins the game 7-3. Coach, your defense, your special teams, good enough to win, and that's one of the things I know that makes it frustrating.
It does. I mean, our defense played their tails off, and special teams as well, and our offensive guys played hard. We just didn't play well, and so very, very disappointed for the homecoming crowd, appreciative of the homecoming crowd. They deserve to see a win. We should have gave it to them today. The way the defense played, the way the special teams played, we certainly had an opportunity.
You got a turnover early in the football game. That helped you. I know from an offensive standpoint, things didn't end the way you wanted it to end. I wonder what Mississippi State was doing defensively to match what you were doing defensively.
A lot of blitzing, you know, but we knew that going in, and a lot of blitzing. They overpowered us with their pick twist games and things of that nature, and really we couldn't get KJ to set his feet enough time, you know, to have enough time to throw the ball consistently.
And yet, as you say, your defense played well enough to keep you in it. You had a chance to win the football game there at the end.
Well, we did. And even there at the end, they, you know, held them and gave us the ball back. Kid missed a field goal and gave us the ball back with a little over a minute left and had an opportunity to win. And, you know, got it to about the 50, 45-yard line. Just couldn't get it deeper there so we'd have a little bit better chance at the Hail Mary.
You know, you were in a situation, I know, where you were challenging your defense almost to – keep them off the scoreboard,
yeah,
because that's what it was going to take to win.
Well, I mean, that's it looked very early that was going to be the situation, and we thought we could coach the way out of it, play the way out of it, and things of that nature, but it just never turned offensively for us, so the defense had to continue to keep us in the game, and they did it from the last second they were on the field. I'm very proud of them and the coaching staff.
Well, we've got highlights to get to as we move through the program. We talked about that turnover. We'll see that during the first half, and we'll have more to come as we continue on Razorback Football with Sam Pittman.
Go Hogs, Arkansas!
Razorback Football with Sam Pittman is brought to you by Coca-Cola. With zero sugar and refreshingly delicious, is Coca-Cola Zero Sugar the best Coke ever? Find out for yourself. By Ford and the Ford F-150. The official truck of the Arkansas Razorbacks, built Ford tough. Walmart, save money, live better, Walmart. By Farm Bureau Insurance of Arkansas. When life happens, make sure you're counting on the home team because we're there when it matters.
I need to try it first.
Yeah.
A handshake means something. It's a warm greeting, the quiet promise of things to come. To Jack Stevens, a handshake embodied the principles of good business. It provided the foundation for a family-owned, independent financial services firm built on integrity and trust that is still run that way today. That's why when we do business, we do it the Stevens way. Where a handshake means just a little bit more.
Hey, what's up?
I just had a little accident. What do I need to do?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Where are you?
I'm out at the park.
I'm actually just down the road from you. I can be right there. Don't worry, we'll get you back on the road in no time.
Because at Farm Bureau Insurance of Arkansas, we will be there when it matters.
Greatness starts with a strong tradition, powered by a fierce work ethic, a spirit of remarkable innovation, and unmatched leadership that spans generations. Find your greatness in an F-150, official truck of the Razorbacks. Now get 3.9% for 60 months plus $2,250 bonus cash plus 1,000 trade assist on a 2023 F-150, official truck of Arkansas. Whoa, pig suey.
I need to try it first.
This segment of Razorback Football with Sam Pittman is brought to you by Vold Vision, the official eye care provider of the Arkansas Razorbacks.
Arkansas and Mississippi State, two teams without a conference win. The Hogs are 0-4 in the league, 2-5 overall. Mississippi State winless in three conference tries. They're coming off a bye week. The Bulldogs 3-3 on the season. They're going to run an end around on the first play from scrimmage. They give it to Tolu Griffin right side, and he's only going to get a yard. Bulldogs on the right hash, play fake, going to throw right side, pass is intercepted. Al Walcott picked it off, stepped out of bounds at the 35. There's your turnover, Quinn Grovey. They leave KJ alone in the backfield, set up a screen for DeBinion. First play, makes the first man miss. Tight ropes the sideline down near the 30-yard line on second down and 6. KJ from the gun to throw, steps up, going deep toward the sideline. Pass is caught. Ty Washington with a reception out of bounds at the 12-yard line. High snap, KJ brings it down, rolls right, looking to the goal line, throws low. Wanted Washington. Ty was open, but the pass was low. Arkansas on 4th-and-4 is going to bring the field goal team on. Kicked a 55-yarder a week ago. Max Fletcher's the holder. The kick is perfect, and the Razorbacks have an early lead. First down at the 36. They try to run an end around to Thomas, hit in the backfield, and now dumped behind the line by Jaden Johnson. Jefferson off the zone read, wants to throw, eludes the rush, now over the middle, incomplete, nearly picked off out at midfield. Max Fletcher sure was good a week ago, a 70-yarder against Alabama, and he drills that one, wow. Sends Xavion Thomas back to the 13, he lets it hit, takes an Arkansas roll, it's gonna be marked out of bounds right at the 10-yard line. State to the line, they're gonna toss it left side, Mark submarine behind the line of scrimmage. Twins to the right side, right quarterback draw, gets a block across the 35 or the 40 to the 45 or the 46-yard line. They bring Thomas in motion. Off play action, they set up a screen with Thomas left side, makes a man miss at the 10, outside the numbers at the 5, dives to the pylon, out of bounds at the 1. They're going to roll right. The quarterback, it's Marks out of the backfield. He's into the end zone for a touchdown. They stack two receivers into the open side. Jefferson wanting to throw. He's flushed, and they trip him up in the backfield. Back at the 18-yard line, they've inserted Jeffrey Pittman as a running back. He's a transfer from Hines Junior College. He's been hurt. He's back this week. They give him the ball. He's hit right at the line of scrimmage. He was blasted. In fact, I'm not sure he got all the way back to the line of scrimmage. Armstrong in motion, blitz coming. Hogs pick it up. Jefferson rolling left, has some room to run. Across the 45, gets to midfield, into Bulldog territory at the 48-yard line. Both DeBinion and Johnson are on the field. KJ's gonna throw, steps up, open receiver, out at midfield's Armstrong, makes the catch. They dump him right there. He's shy of the first down. They bring a man in motion right out of the gun. Here comes the pressure, unloads, pass nearly intercepted. Landon Jackson had dropped back into coverage. Jaden Wilson's on the field at one of the slot positions. Here comes the corner, blitz, falls on the ground. DeBinion falls on it back inside the 20. Arkansas going into the halftime locker room with only 4 first downs. Only 4 first downs and 76 total yards for the Razorbacks in the first half. Well, Coach, we look at the first half highlights there. Walcott's pick in the game. Big play. First as a Razorback. Gave you a field position win right there.
Yeah, good for him. I love him. He's a great kid. And had a banged-up shoulder, went out there and played, picked that pass, and gave us an opportunity to get down there and score some points. We got unfortunately got just a field goal out of it, but it was a great start to the game.
Did you feel like, as you watched Mississippi State's offense, that not only would your defense have some opportunities to make plays, but that might not be the last turnover you were able to get?
I felt like that. Obviously, the quarterback did a really nice job of taking care of the football after that, their quarterback. But we were striking them. We felt like we could knock that ball loose, give them credit. They did a nice job. But our defense was very aggressive. Our defensive staff had a great game plan.
In the first half, as you ran the football when you had the ball, both DeBinion and A.J. got opportunities. It looks like you're still hoping one of those guys can develop the hot hand.
Well, we need them to. We've obviously got to play better at O-line and tight ends, and they've got to run better and all those type things. But just frustrating right now because none of it's clicking. And you know, a lot of times if you're not running the ball well, you can at least throw it well and things of that nature. And we're just not having much success either way right now. And it's very, very frustrating for the staff and for the kids.
You got to stop toward the end of the half there. You got a lot of stops during the course of the day, but just kind of illustrates how over and over again the defense puts you in a position to have success.
A lot of enthusiasm on the defense. A lot got really good kids and good leaders over there. Really good leader, and T. Will and that group's done an outstanding job with them, and they believe in them.
All right, we've got second half highlights when we continue on Razorback Football with Sam Pittman.
Razorback Football with Sam Pittman is brought to you by Saracen Casino Resort, Vegas, Arkansas style. Arkansas Blue Cross and Blue Shield, take good care. Stevens, capitalize on independence. By Taco Bell, proud sponsor of the Arkansas Razorbacks. Download the app today and earn points with Taco Bell Rewards.
What does it mean to be taken care of? And to know that the people around you are taken care of too. What does it feel like to trust that you'll be able to get health care, to prevent illness, and to help you heal? Arkansas Blue Cross and Blue Shield has been taking care of Arkansans for more than 70 years, providing health insurance and peace of mind, so you and the ones you love can live your best life your whole life long. Take good care, Arkansas.
Members save on delivery, gas, plus so much more. Join today.
This segment of Razorback Football with Sam Pittman is brought to you by Dillard's, the style of your life.
Homecoming Saturday in Fayetteville, and it's not been real happy so far. Only four first downs for the Razorbacks in the first half. They trail 7-3. Washington's the tight end. They send him in motion. They give it to Green right side. He's across the 45 to the 46. He's about a half yard shy. They're going to run it on fourth down. They sneak it with KJ. State stacks it up. They don't think he made it. Arkansas thinks he does. It's really close. State came out of there with a football anyway. Jefferson in the gun gets the snap.
Going to run the football across the 15 to the 20. KJ out to the 24-yard line. They fake a sweep left. KJ keeps it option left into state territory inside the 45. Fletcher's the holder from the left hash. It's going to be a 51-yarder. They blew the whistle there prior to the snap.
Delay a game on the offense. 5-yard penalty. Still full count.
Fletcher has been booming him. This is one where they're going to ask him to drop one inside the 10. The punt is away. Thomas gets away from it. It hits at the 2, takes a side bounce out of bounds. They're going to spot it out at the 3-yard line. A little bit of room to kick this ball away. Wright gets the late snap. Same thing happened again. The line moved. The center didn't snap it. That's the center's fault. Wright gets the snap. He's going to throw deep down the left side, underthrown, and still caught out at the 33-yard line. Third and 8 from their own 42. Dominique Johnson's checked in. There's a 3-receiver bunch formation to the left. KJ wants the throw, flushed, got a run across midfield. He's got the first down. Jefferson gets the snap out of the gun. Mississippi State playing it safe down the middle. It is picked off by Preston at the 30-yard line. Wright calls for the football. Keeps it after faking to his running back and gets snowed under by Duvalier back at the 29-yard line. We're going to bring it back on fourth down. Bad snap, and it's knocked away by Arkansas. The ball's on the ground. Hawks pick it up at the 20. They're blowing the play dead. 6:19 to go. Jefferson from the gun to throw. Pressure comes. He gets away momentarily, and then they dump it. Quarterback Wright gets the snap. Here comes the pressure, and he finally just goes down back at his own 42. Snacks Johnson came off the edge. Jefferson claps his hands, calls for the ball. They protect. KJ hit as he throws, short arms it incomplete. Mississippi State takes over on downs with 2:11 to go with 1:17 to play in the fourth quarter. It's a good snap. The hold's good, and he missed the kick. Wouldn't you know it, he missed the kick. Dominique Johnson's the tailback. Here comes the pressure. Jefferson steps up to the sidelines, complete out at the 40, out to the 45, to the 46-yard line is Armstrong. Jefferson gets the snap, steps up, he's gonna heave it as far as he can at the goal line. It's broken up by Mississippi State, and the Bulldogs have won the game. 7-3, our final score on a homecoming Saturday. Perhaps the most frustrating loss of what is now a 6-game losing skid. The first conference win of the season for Mississippi State. Second half highlights. We just saw there, Coach, you got the ball early. I know you wanted to try to get some points on that first possession.
It's big. You know, I felt like we would. And, you know, we talked about 7-3. Let's quit making the mistakes that we made. Let's play more physical. They had a little twist game that we knew about, a pick twist. We felt like we could block them, things of that nature. And I challenged the defense to hold them to no score, and I figured we would go down and score and take the lead and be in good shape, and it just never happened.
Confidence is such an important thing. It's a fragile thing, too, and it just watching, and I want to get your thoughts on this, it just felt like KJ, the offense, they knew there just wasn't going to be much margin for error when the ball was snapped.
Yeah, and you know what happens, then you start panicking, you start pressing, you start seeing things that normally on our side of the ball that you're not even paying attention to. And when you do that, you're not looking at the opposing defense. But that's human nature. That's expected, things of that nature. We're just not playing fast because – we don't have a lot of confidence over there right now.
Such a field position game. A lot of them are your punter. We've talked about him for a few weeks now. Another spot where he puts you in a position to win.
He sure did, you know, and then he kicked it down here to the 2, and the crowd got him all the way back to the half-yard line and things of that nature. But, you know, between him and Cam, they're big-time weapons for us.
All right. Stay with us. More to come on Razorback Football with Sam Pittman.
Razorback Football with Sam Pittman is brought to you by Cox, proud sponsor of Razorback Athletics. Visit cox.com for exclusive offers. Mercy, official hospital of the Arkansas Razorbacks. Lindsay, number one in apartments, golf, and real estate. And by Dillard's, the style of your life.
How powerful is Cox Internet? So powerful that one day you'll be able to transform this pile of plastic pieces into a superbot, which could transform you from just Julian's dad into Julian's hero. Get gig speeds powered by fiber from Cox. It's internet built for tomorrow, today.
It's a beautiful morning, Scotty, and we have an early game today. That injured list, it's getting longer by the minute.
Not to mention, there's apparently a nasty virus sweeping through the locker room.
Yeah, but these players, they're in good hands.
All of them need to feel their best this season, Scotty.
Yes, they do, Jack, because this team is on track to win it all this year.
Every day, Mercy's team is ready to take care of yours, bringing you the care you need now. Find out all the ways to access Mercy at mercynow.net.
It's hard to put it into words. When I tried, life felt absurd. You left the roots of my soul. I tell myself not to lose control. I'll take it slow, but it's hard to do when you're a lion like me on a line like you. You got the hands.
Walmart Plus members save on delivery, gas, plus so much more. Join today.
Love where you live and play at an apartment community or golf course managed by Lindsay Management Company. Affordable apartments with community amenities, including golf courses, fitness centers, tanning beds, playgrounds, and resort-style swimming pools at select locations. Are you looking to buy or sell your home and want an experienced agent to guide you through the process? Lindsay & Associates has been serving the community and bringing great neighbors together for 50 years. Lindsay, number one in apartments, golf, and real estate.
As we welcome you back to Razorback Football with Sam Pittman, we are pleased to be joined by Al Walcott. His early interception gave the Razorbacks an opportunity to score three. First, Al, congratulations on that play. Just talk about that play and the performance of the defense as a whole.
That formation, we wanted to play a cover two, so we had the corner and the fit for their pitch. So number one going vertical and number two went out, I got my eyes back to the quarterback, and then got a pick.
All right, I got to ask you about your decision to transfer from Baylor to Arkansas. What led you to become a Razorback?
The coaches, the people, the community. I love it here, you know what I'm saying? And this is family, the brothers I got on the team, you know, it just means a lot to be with them guys. And although the season's not going how we would like it, I wouldn't trade my brothers for nothing.
Staying together in the midst of what's going on right now, is that a challenge for you? Is it a challenge for the team?
I really don't think it's much of a challenge because we're a close-knit group. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? We know what we have to fix, and we know we have to fix it in order to make a bowl game, and that's exactly what we're going to do.
All right. Al, great play. Thanks for joining us.
I appreciate you guys.
Al Walcott joining us on Razorback Football with Sam Pittman, and we'll have a final word with the head coach when we come back in just a moment.
Razorback Football with Sam Pittman is brought to you by Vold Vision, the official eye care provider of the Arkansas Razorbacks. Ford F-150, the official truck of the Arkansas Razorbacks. Built Ford tough. Coca-Cola, with zero sugar and refreshingly delicious. Is Coca-Cola Zero Sugar the best Coke ever? Find out for yourself. And by Saracen Casino Resort, Vegas, Arkansas style.
I need to try it first.
Mow, dig, haul. The L-Series compact tractor offers ultimate versatility, along with a great ownership experience and service that only your local Kubota dealer can deliver. The number one selling compact tractor in Arkansas, and built-in quality and reliability for a great price. Talk to your local Kubota dealer today. Get the L-Series tractor for zero down, 0% APR for 84 months.
Find a Kubota dealer near you at GoKubota.com.
Greatness starts with a strong tradition, powered by a fierce work ethic, a spirit of remarkable innovation, and unmatched leadership that spans generations. Find your greatness in an F-150, official truck of the Razorbacks. Now get 3.9% for 60 months plus $2,250 bonus cash plus 1,000 trade assist on a 2023 F-150, official truck of Arkansas. Whoa, pig suey.
What does it feel like to know it matters to others how you're doing? What's weighing on your mind? That you're happy right now? That your body's healthy? And that those around you are taken care of too? Arkansas Blue Cross and Blue Shield has been taking care of Arkansans for more than 70 years, providing health insurance and peace of mind, so you and the ones you love can live your best life your whole life long. Take good care, Arkansas.
I need to try it first.
We're glad you're back on Razorback Football with Sam Pittman. Treylon Burks gave us so many thrills as a Razorback football player. Sure was nice to see him back in Fayetteville for homecoming.
Pig suey Razorback, Treylon Burks.
It just brings back a lot of memories. Kind of gives me chills because I wish I was playing today, but I'm thankful for the opportunity and everybody that poured into me and to bless me to be where I am today.
Go Hawks. Man, I ain't been on this field in so long. Definitely different. Different.
So you been in town for how long?
The whole week till Monday. Yes, sir. Go get them.
Razorback fans, join us today and welcome back to the hill from Warren, Arkansas, and Tennessee Titan wide receiver, Treylon Burks.
Coach, I know you talked to your team when it was over about staying together and the importance of that right now.
Well, it's big. I mean, because if we divide, and usually what happens when, and even in wins, usually one side plays better than the other side. I mean, it just happens, but it just gets so much magnified when you lose and who played better and who's this. The defense has played pretty well all year. Offense has been kind of up and down and sputtered at times, like we did today. So my biggest thing is we had to keep the team together. And if we could keep the team together, we got a chance at some of these games as we continue on through the year.
Open week this week. How do you handle that?
Well, we've got to get healthy. We've got to figure out how to get better offensively. Keep the course, keep our kids positive, things of that nature. And we've got good kids. I don't think that'll be a problem, but it is a concern.
All right. Coach, good to be with you.
Thank you.
Thank you. No game next week, so no show next week. Razorbacks will go to Florida on November 4th. We'll join you that weekend for more Razorback Football with Sam Pittman.